guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with another Disneyland Paris haul. If you've been watching my videos for a while, you know that I did one of these last year, and since I went to Disneyland Paris this year, I thought I'd just hit you with another haul. So first of all, my ears. These were actually made for me by a page on Facebook called Aurora's Ears and Boutique, and I absolutely love them. And when I was in the parks, I never seen anybody else with ears similar to these, so yep, standing out from the crowd and all. So on my travels to actually Disneyland Paris, I bought this book, you know, to keep me occupied. And this is the Mother Knows Best one, which is obviously from Rapunzel. And this was £4, but you get 2 for £7 from Asda. And I got this one, and my best friend got the Beauty and the Beast one, so that kept us well occupied. I've not actually finished yet, so I need to get on and do that. So last year I actually bought this lanyard, and I just used the same lanyard because why not, eh? But I'll show you the park ticket, because last year I had a Donald Duck one, and this year I just got this one. It's just a wee yellow one, and that's pretty much what it looks like. No characters on it apart from Mickey and Minnie, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So nothing else I can say about that, but there we go. Alright, so first of all, obviously I had these ears and my best friend had Beauty and the Beast ears, so I went and bought my mum just the ones from Disneyland Paris because obviously she needed ears. And I think these ones were €16.99, and these are the 25th anniversary ones, and yeah, I think those are so cute, and yeah, that's pretty much it. And then my mum couldn't leave the place without buying this absolute beauty, which is the Cinderella carriage, and this was £23.99 without popcorn, or £24.99 with popcorn. So obviously you've got to get the popcorn, haven't you? Euro dearer. And yeah, so the popcorn is just in there. Well, it's not in there anymore because we've wrecked it. And yeah, I think this is so lovely, and it's got, you know, like the wee strap on it. Let me show you. And oh goodness. And yeah, I just think it's so nice. I think it's just absolutely lovely. I don't know where she's going to put it, but I'm sure she'll find somewhere for it. But I think it's just absolutely stunning. So, yeah, that's us. Right, let me see what else I've got. So, I bought this tin of biscuits because I think the tin is absolutely stunning on it. And the biscuits look like our digestives, so I'm hoping that they're going to taste like it. And these were €9.99. And I think I actually just bought this for the tin because look at the tin, it's just so lovely. And obviously it says Disneyland Paris up here and whatnot. And yeah, I'm actually so excited to eat them. What else did I get? I got a pack of these Goofy jelly bears, that you call them. And these were £3.99, but these are actually for a gift, so I won't be eating them. But yeah, just Goofy candy bonbons, that's what they really say on it. And that's pretty much it. I think that's quite cute though, I've never actually seen them before. But yeah, Goofy bonbons. I also bought two packs of these, which is a little chocolate. It says squares, but they look like rectangles. And you get 72 individually wrapped chocolates in it. And these were £5.99 each. And I bought two of these for a present. So, yeah, I think these are so cute as well. I then bought little Mickey Mouse lollies. You actually get 5 of these in a pack, but I've given them out to people as gifts. And yeah, I think these are so cute. I think, well, I can't remember the price of these. I think you get 5 for £2.99, but I'm not entirely sure. It's either £2.99 or £3.99. I can't actually remember, but yeah. What else have I got? Fridge magnets, absolute classics. This one is actually for a gift, and I'll show you that. That's what it looks like properly. And this one was €4.99, and then I bought this one, which was £3.99, and I absolutely love this because it's got like all the characters on it. It's Disney slash Pixar, and this one was £3.99. I don't know if I've already said that, but you know, you can't come home from Disneyland Paris without having a fridge magnet for yourself, so yep, love it. My best friend, you know, because she's such a babe, she got me this little guy, and how adorable is he? Like, let's be absolutely honest, he is so cute. I don't think I'm going to put this on my keys though, because knowing my luck, I'll lose them. And yeah, I think this little guy was €6.99, but I absolutely love him. So yeah, there we go, that's that. chocolate coins. Anybody who knows me knows I absolutely adore chocolate coins. And these ones have got Minnie, Mickey, who's here, Goofy, and Donald. And these were $2.99. So I don't think they're actually that bad, to be honest, but I'm so excited to eat these. And then I got a little pin, which is Rapunzel and Flynn Rider. Now, something that annoys me the most is there's not a lot of stuff that you can get Flynn Rider on, and he's like my ultimate favourite person, and I was looking for just a badge with just him on it, but it didn't have any of him on it, so I just got him and Rapunzel, and I think this was about €6.99, I'm not entirely sure, because the price is not on the back of it, but I think it was something like that, so yep, love this. I also picked up these. And I thought this was mints, but it's actually sweets, but they're like lemon flavoured sweets. And it's got Pluto because he is a cutie. And €2. Can't really say anything about them, can I? Right, I got this, but I need to like unwrap it because, you know, everybody, they like to wrap their stuff up and be very serious. Like everything is just over the top wraps. I got this little Paris bottle opener, and this is actually for a gift as well, and yeah, I actually really like that. I think this was, let me check, there's not a price, oh yeah, it's £5.99. I think that's so adorable, like look at the wee ears, oh that's so cute. But yeah, this is actually for a gift, and let me just wrap this whilst I'm here so I don't need to do it later because I've got other stuff to unwrap, which is going to be fabulous. Right, so I ended up looking for loads of these coins, but only got 4 because I couldn't find the rest of them. And you'll note in my last video I got the 25th anniversary one. So these are just the little coins that you get from the machine, which is €2 each. And let me try and go through these. Right, so I have the Minnie Mouse one. I think I'm not really too sure where she is actually. Right, but I'll just show you. I'm not too sure how well you're going to be able to see this. I hope you can see it well, but I don't really know. So that was the Minnie Mouse one. And then I have the Minnie and Mickey Mouse standing in front of the Eiffel Tower taking a selfie. Again, not too sure how well you can see these, so I'm just going to try and hope for the best for you. And then I got the 2018 one with Mickey Mouse standing in front of the castle. Alright. And then this one is Mickey Mouse standing in front of the castle with the little Walt Disney thing, and yeah, again, I'm not too sure how it got. I nearly dropped that. How you can see that. So yeah, €2 each these were from the little machine, and yeah, I really want to start collecting these, so that's good. Right, let me see what else I've got. Right, so me and my mum actually got each other a bauble for Christmas this year, just because. Now these are wrapped so well, so I'm going to need, I mean the French love to wrap their stuff, I'm telling you. Like it's mad how well wrapped all this stuff is. Right, let me show you this. I absolutely love this. This is the cutest thing I've ever saw in my life. So this bauble is one, right, and if you look closely you can see little Tinkerbell who's up there. She's up at the very top of that. And I think this is absolutely beautiful. Honestly, this is absolutely amazing, and yeah, it's just so nice. I just think it's so beautiful, and obviously you've got like the pink at the bottom of that, which is nice as well. And I think, let me just check, this one was $12.99, and I absolutely love that. Like I just think that's so nice. I don't know if it's going to be too heavy for the Christmas tree, but we'll find somewhere to put that, because you know that is absolutely beautiful. All right, and then I got this one as well, and obviously you'll know who this one is for when you see it. I absolutely love this. I think this is so stunning as well. I think all the baubles that they have are just beautiful. Here we go. And who's in the middle of it? Obviously, my girl, Rapunzel. And yes, it's so beautiful. I mean, look at the back of it. It's even got her hair and all that in it. And yeah, I just think this is absolutely stunning. So yeah, I cannot wait to like put this somewhere for Christmas because it's so beautiful. And this one was €9.99, and I just think that's so stunning, even for the price of it. I just think it's absolutely beautiful. Right, let me put this down and get into the other thing. I ended up buying 2 of these glasses because why not? I mean, I absolutely love these as well. And I just hope that we actually end up using this, because we didn't use the ones that we got last year either. So let me show you this. Now, as I said, I did get two of these, and it is the Mickey Mouse glasses. Now, these were €4.99, which I thought was an absolute steal, so I ended up just buying two of them, just for me and my mum, really, and that's pretty much it. And I think they're so adorable. Like, honestly, they are like the cutest thing I've ever saw in my life. So, yeah, why not just get two of them? And sorry, I'm just going to try and wrap these again, you know, because don't want to smash them, and on my luck, that's exactly what's going to happen. Right, so that was everything that we got from Disneyland Paris. And then we stopped off, again, same place as last year, at Cali, which is like a wine supermarket thing, along with a chocolate factory. And we got a few goodies in here. So I'll start off with the chocolate factory stuff. And obviously, same as last year, I bought a box of UFOs this year, bought the exact same pack. Or box or tub, that's what it's called. €3, you cannot go wrong with that. And yes, that's pretty much it. Also, I bought these little guys who are so cute. I don't actually know how much these were, to be honest. But yeah, they're just little chocolate robins, I think they are. Definitely not snowmen anyway. I think they were €1.50, I'm not entirely sure, but how cute are they? Right, what else did we get? Oh, I got this, which is a watermelon lollipop. €2, I'm sure this was. Yeah, exciting, that's pretty much that. What else did I get? Toffee fudge, which I'm so looking forward to eating. It looks like it's melted a bit, but that's fine, you know. It's going to melt when it's going anyway. And yeah, I think this is €3.50. Doesn't really say there, but I think so, €2.50 for that. And then I bought my mum a bar of chocolate nuggets. I can't remember how much this was. It's quite squished at the side, but hey, it's getting squished where it's going, eh? And yeah, I think this was about €2. I can't even remember. No price on it. So that was that. And then we went into the alcohol factory, of course. And my mum bought this, which is a wine, but it's got like Santa on it. I think it's a dessert wine. I'm not too sure. It says Grand Dessert on it. Does that mean it's for my gran? No, I'm joking. And yeah, I think this is so cute. I can't remember how much this was. I think it was literally under €5 anyway. And I think it's so cute. Like, I think it's such a nice bottle. And yep. And then the finale goes to this absolute beauty. Now, I'm telling you, see, as soon as I saw this. Now, I bought one, and my mum bought one for a gift. And I just think it's absolutely stunning. And it's this, and it is a Eiffel Tower, and it's got vodka in it. And I just think it's so nice. Like, I don't think I'd actually even drink anything out of it. I think I'd just keep it because of how nice it looks. I think this was like under €14. I'm not entirely sure, but I just think that is absolutely lovely. And I mean, we could maybe put some lights in it or something when it's finished, but I don't think I'm even going to drink any of this because of how nice it is. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So that's pretty much everything that we got from Disneyland Paris this year. I mean, who's to say that we won't be going back next year? The one thing I'm kind of gutted about was I wanted another Rapunzel mug. If you've seen last year, I got a Rapunzel mug. I wanted another one this year. I didn't have any, which I am absolutely devastated about because, you know, Rapunzel, absolutely safe. And yeah, so that's pretty much everything that we got this year. And stick around, maybe one next year, I don't know. But thanks for watching, and make sure you like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.